Come on, shush. Tell me to shush. Whoops. Okay, now just a simple job. Boning cam. What the ups? Say I nearly attempted to buy 200,000 proud souls for no apparent reason. I kind of thought it might have been a good idea, but there's no fun in it really, is there? Buying all the shit. Unless I bet you there's something I'm missing in here. Whee! Okay, so, play that you do! That reminds me, if that's the case then... Red orbs. These break just like IKEA chairs. Whoop, a noogle. What did I miss? No, you break. Oh, give me that.
Ow.
Look, I can pass through you.
Stop. Stop.
What?
Uh-oh.
No, for crying out loud, Connor.
Stop. Stop. Stop.
Yeah.
Yes. Whatever. Oh.
What's the matter?
Eddie just wants to get this out of the way, Connor.
It's hot.
I don't know.
It's hot.
I gotta do? I unlock that one, I can't remember. Yeah. I'm a fool. Fool, do you think otherwise? Oh, for the... I don't know why I did that. Oh well, shortcut. Whee! Yes, ta-da! I'm not too sure what you did there, son. Connor, where's the other off the cake gun? Yeah. No. Daddy doesn't want any cake, mate. Thank you.
Mom?
Yeah. Anything on it?
Sure.
In here, Mom. Maybe? What was this one now? An angel guy. Yep. Hehehehe. You can't carry me, you bitch. Hehehehe. Can I go ask Mom then, mate? Pretty damn sure there was a seeker or something around here. There's gonna be. I don't know why I did that. Blah 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 blah. Oh, come on. Boing 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 boing. Yeah. Oh, for the love of God. GLP! I'm reading. I'm reading this for some time to get down. Not what he gave. Quicker, I've only got 3 minutes left.
Okay.
point, I just want to get this thing straight down that hallway. Yo. No. Yes. Freeze the other one that's locked, and then get that one into the pile of this. So I can unlock that door, and I've got to do it in 2 minutes. Wow, I really do got to go fast. Oh, I knew I should have hit it a couple more times. Yeah. Okay, so let's get this down the hall. Home run. Sort of. So still gotta do another boss run, but that's for another video. One way to clear a room. Yep, I know. I've got to put 4 of them in. Yes. Game has a habit of telling me things I already know. My X to jump. L stick to move. I was booked at the time. I've got 40 seconds to get this stuff moved.
Oh no!
Do you want? Come on! Yeah, I'm not charging up because I don't want to pale it too hard, and then I end up having to move it all over again. And again. Oh, for the love of breaking. There we go. Now, open.
Go!
Yay! You didn't hear nothing. Okay, yeah, so that was right then. This is the boss fight. I'm going to just stop it right here and then continue in the next part, or I could just loop it into another 2 on SHAREfactory. Depends how much of a, Okay, now let's get this shit sorted. You remind me of a certain character on a certain game I used to play, mentioning no Kamehameha's. Going down like a sack of spuds. Look at him. Yeah. Oh, I love it when the plank hits again. Oh, shit. Feel like some cheese like shells. Or demonic bugs or whatever this fucking is. Or that bastard thing. Yay! Part of a rotting tongue. Yeah, I did it! Yay! Yeah! Now I've gotta go the other way. Whoops. My bad. Where does it want to go then? So I can't go here. Ah, okay. Duh, stupid. The blue.